Mr. Vote at ABC's David Muir has a question and an answer for all of us. In this blizzard of polls as of tonight, who will win this race?
The president in Virginia today, women filling the backdrop, and a new attack line. Shooting back, saying women haven't forgotten how they've suffered in the Obama economy. And late today, Mitt Romney boarded a plane for Florida after hours in debate prep. But new polls say this signals who's really winning this razor-thin race right now.
Everyone at home keeping score, who's winning the race tonight? Obama. And by how much is he winning, you think?
Not by much. We think Obama might be up by the equivalent of 1 point.
The president is winning right now lies in the battlegrounds. Look at this, just one key scenario. If the president can hold on to his leads in Ohio, Wisconsin, and Iowa, and he'd have the electoral map to win. In fact, Romney could sweep six other swing states, and it still would not be enough. Nate's map also takes into account the stock market, the unemployment rate. And just today, we learned in seven key swing states, unemployment dropped, including the must-win state now for both campaigns, Ohio. Overnight, the outskirts did a tradition to bring both candidates together. The president jokingly asked this.
In less than 3 weeks, voters in states like Ohio, Virginia, and Florida will decide this incredibly
Roxy.
Important election, which begs the question, what are we doing here?
Come in.
And Romney, with his own take on the polls.
When suddenly I pulled ahead in some of the major polls, what was the headline?
Oh.